as a human being, one is angry. And to get over that anger, time is necessary. That is, give me tomorrow or a week, and by then I'll be able to be free of anger. So, we think time is necessary to transform what is into what should be, right? So we are inquiring, what is that time? The movement from this to that.